Hey guys.
Oh crap.
Coffee, please. Chilly out today.
Yeah, go for supper tonight?
I think I might, maybe. I don't know.
It's Kevin's.
Yeah. What time does it start? 6, right?
Thank you. Yeah, door opens at 4.
At 4, so probably 4:35 it starts.
Folks in the Western, are we ready?
Yeah, I'll go there.
What'd you getting? You having a snack?
Eh?
You having a snack?
Yeah.
What are you getting?
Toast of Western.
Nice. Oh, your bag.
Those ones are good, eh?
Those Italian, are they Italian?
Yeah. Got it for my birthday.
Nice. Happy birthday.
Hello. I'm having a toast in Western. Donut Express. And a coffee. And I'm heading home. It's going to be supper time. Yeah? Where are you? All right then, I'll catch you later. No, we are all ones of you in the ring. I got the motor thing. Yeah. You know. You do so. I talk to them all the time. He goes for suckers. No, the other one.
Hello.
How are you? You know who he is. The doctor
wants to
die.
You got an orange?
Yeah.
You
sure?
It's cool.
Where's your bike today?
What?
Oh, I didn't bring it.
Okay.
Well, you didn't bring it, eh?
No, I have to get it repaired.
Oh, okay.
That's all?
What's your name?
Dwayne.
Dwayne. Alrighty? Alright, I'll let you go. I'll talk to you later. Yeah. Yeah.
350.
Yeah. So I'll let you go. I'll talk to you later. Nice.
$1.30,
is that okay?
Oh, Dwayne.
What?
Not much.
Thank you.
See you later, Danny.
Yeah.
All right. Look in there, someone spilled a Starbucks coffee on a brand new mattress. Holy crap. Wow, check out that name. Dr. Dalton van der Sanden. Van der Sanden. Thank you. Excuse me. All right, guys, thanks a lot for hanging out with me. It's nothing special today, just out for a coffee.